This is a book. It's called This Is Where It Ends. It's by Mariki Nijkamp, and it's about a school shooter who locks a school of kids inside their auditorium and holds them hostage. And it's told from four different perspectives. One who is outside the school, one who is in the school but not in the auditorium, and two who are in the auditorium together. The girl outside the school helps the people that are inside the school, and the other guy who's inside the school tries to get them out of the auditorium.